So now we can simply just switch on the inverter, and as you can see, now it is busy squeezing out the mango. So what's actually happening is the battery is creating an electromagnetic field inside of the copper wire, and that is what is causing the juice to be squeezed and come out the bottom of that little hole at the back, at the bottom of the mango. Hope you enjoyed watching this, and follow for more.